cutest lechon. Related it with mangtumas. I want mine with vinegar. The spicy vinegar.
The cutest lechon that I ever baked. Lechon for two. I just dry rubbed it with lots of ground garlic, ground black pepper, and salt, sealed with foil, and baked at 300 degrees for an hour and a half, then broiled uncovered to brown the skin. I also stuffed it with fresh lemongrass. I like the aroma of this particular herb commonly used in the southern region of the Philippines called Visayas.